Acrylamide is a carcinogenic chemical that occurs when starch-rich foods are heated up. It appears in things you eat every day, like biscuits, coffee, cereals, and bread. You can even find it in baby food. It can't be eliminated from food, but it can be significantly limited. The problem is, at the moment, no one is really bothering to. Food manufacturers have known about the cancer risks since the early 2000s, but industry lobbyists have made sure there's been no legislation, and nothing has changed. So please sign the petition to ask for strong action on acrylamide. This is our best chance to get cancer-causing acrylamide out of our food for good.